गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 5 स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर फ्रैक्शन. ओके, व्हाट इज ए फ्रैक्शन? ए फ्रैक्शन इज ए पार्ट ऑफ ए होल. हियर 2 बाय 8, 9 बाय 10, 11 बाय 12, दीज आर कॉल्ड फ्रैक्शन. हियर द नंबर 2 इज कॉल्ड न्यूमरेटर. एंड the 8 is called denominator. So children, some fraction like 1 by 9, 2 by 9, 4 by 9, in this case the denominator are same. Okay, so these fraction are called like fraction. In another case, some fraction like 1 by 7, 2 by 3, 5 by 7, in this case, 6 by 8, in this case, the denominator are not same. So, this fraction are called unlike fraction. Okay, students? Then the unit fraction. Which fraction are called unit fraction? Like 1 by 8, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, in where the numerator is 1. In each case, the numerator is 1. So, this fraction are called like fraction. Sorry, unit fraction. Okay. Next student, some fraction are called proper fraction and other are called improper fraction. Okay. Look at here, 2 by 5, 7 by 11, 4 by 8. In this case, the denominator 5, 11, 8. Okay, in this case, here 5 is greater than 2. Yes, that means denominator is greater than numerator. In this case, also denominator is greater than numerator. So, all fractions are called proper fraction. Proper fraction, then if the denominator is less than numerator, okay? Look children, here the denominators are less than numerator. So, these fractions are called improper fraction. Okay student, then like this fraction is called mixed fraction. 3 and 1 by 4, 5 and 3 by 7, 11 and 3 by 5. Here 3, 5, 11, these are the whole number, and 1 by 4, 3 by 7, 3 by 5 are the fraction. So these numbers are called mixed fraction or mixed number. Okay, these are mixed fraction or mixed number. Okay, it is all about the fraction. Okay, then next we will do some addition and subtraction of fraction. Addition of like fraction and subtraction also in like fraction. I will do some example for you. So first student, 2 by 7 plus 3 by 7. Here in this case, denominators are equal. In these two fractions, denominators are equal. So, we have to write this. Here, denominator is equal. Here 7, so here also 7. Here, we have to add the numerator. Okay? Answer is 5 by 7. Okay? I will give another example. One by 3 plus 1 by 5. Here, the denominator are not same. Okay? In this case, we need to find the equivalent fraction of each fraction with denominator equal denominator. Okay? So, LCM of 3 and 5 is equal to 4.1. Okay, so have a good day.